Who here feels like they have no idea what they're doing? I mean, are we supposed to be learning something? Because I don't feel like I'm learning anything.
Except how not to sleep.
You know, it's like there's this wall, and the attendings and the residents are over there being surgeons, and we're over here being...
suturing, hose running, lab delivery, penis monitors.
Caught in the middle of a crossfire, lost my balance on a high wire, trying to figure out what to do.
She's in the car, she won't stop crying.
Pushed to the edge of my reason, everywhere around me it's treason.
The 7 years you spend here as a surgical resident will be the best and worst of your life.
Take a deep breath, no more time left. This is what I thought I wanted. Why am I afraid? Kamikaze airplanes in the sky.
How well you play, that's up to you.